Hello everyone, here is another exciting opportunity for 2021 batch students. Hexaware Technologies is hiring 2021 batch students. So today in this video we are going to check in detail about the eligibility criteria, about the package and how to apply for this particular opportunity. So currently I have opened the Hexaware website. So before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for instant notification of such opportunities. So let's start. So once you click on the link given by me in the description of this video, you will get this particular page. So here you can check they have given eligibility criteria with role description for 2021 passouts. So you can click here. So the role is graduate engineer trainee. So you can read about Hexaware, about the company information in this paragraph. So here let us check the eligibility criteria. It is BTech MCA. Year of passing should be 2021. And what are the streams applicable? Just check here. CAC, IT, ECE, Electrical, ENTC, EIE, ICE and allied branches. So these all streams are eligible. Aggregate, you should have what they are saying. Just check aggregate till last announced results. So if your sixth semester results are not out yet, then you can take your aggregate till the fifth semester results. So 60% or 6.0 CGPA. Throughout 10th, 12th and undergraduation or post-graduation. There should not be any active backlogs. Education gap, they are allowing not more than 1 year. Okay, so education gap within the course not eligible. So they mean to say that when you are in engineering, there should not be any gap. If there is a 1 year gap between 12th and engineering first year, then it is fine. So where you will work from, the locations they have given are Chennai, Bangalore, Mumbai, Pune and Noida. See, this is the package, 3.5 lakhs per annum on successful completion of training. During the training, that is the first 6 months, you will be getting a stipend of 15,000 per month. There is a bond of 2 years. This is the eligibility criteria and the remuneration details. Now, what they are looking for, just check here. They have given the skills which are required for them for this particular job role. They have also given in detail about the role and description, what you will be doing as a employee of Hexaware Technologies. Here is the registration link. You can just click on that link, or even on the previous page there was this is the same page actually. So here you can click on apply now. So you need to fill up this form: first name, last name, gender, email address, phone number, alternate number, your parents or guardian's name, nationality, date of birth. So these are all personal details. Here you can put up your 10th percentage or CGPA, 12th percentage or CGPA, and your undergraduate percentage and CGPA. Here year of passing you need to enter 2021. Here degree you can see like BE, BTech, BCA or any other. Okay, here you need to select the degrees. Here you need to select the college state. And here you need to enter the college name. If you don't have a post-graduation degree, then just leave this blank. Here they have asked, do you have any active backlogs? So gap in education, if you are differently abled. They are asking, is your current institute accredited or ranked by any of the following programs? So NAC, NBA, you can just check up this on your college website. You will understand whether it is NAC or NBA accredited. Just enter the CAPTCHA and click on submit. So once you click on submit, you will get this particular page. Thank you for applying. Please wait for further details from our campus recruitment team. So once you submit, the further details will be sent by their campus recruitment team on your mail. Maybe not immediately, because the dates they have not mentioned for the online test or any other further process. All details they will update soon. So thank you for watching this video. If you have liked the way we are sharing these opportunities, then don't forget to press the like button. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for instant notifications. Thank you.